urgent plea to ban the crime of meat.
If you really love your children, you would do anything, right? You will even lay down your life. But you don't even have to lay down your life. You will be even more healthy. You just lay down that piece of animal's meat, which is poisonous and bad for you, bad for the environment, and damaging the planet anyway. You know, the planet that they want their children to inherit. It just still giving me pain to know that animals and humans still suffer due to the climate steadily rising. And people, the humans, don't do enough to stop it. I mean, to stop it quickly. It's like some wound is bleeding and the doctors who have the equipment and the knowledge to do it, don't do it. It's all never mind. It's just bleeding. The humans, they are the doctors. They have equipment. They have knowledge. They have the power to stop this bleeding wound, which is the running climate change. And I don't know why they don't do it. I really don't understand. I truly don't understand. I truly don't understand why even the governments, they have so much power. Why don't they use their power and resources and tax money to spread more veganism, to spread more this news and to make more laws, to make more, not just recommendations, but laws. Because if it's harmful to your citizens, then you should just forbid it. If it's something harmful to somebody and you know it's harmful, then you forbid, no?
Yes, Master.
The leader is supposed to lead. And the people, we listen.
Yes, Master.
Like if somebody committed a wrong, then they call them a criminal and put them in jail to protect the other innocent citizens. Meat is killing people. It's a crime. Why don't they just stop meat?
Yes, Master.
Yeah, put meat in jail and lock it forever. They should make it against the law to harm people. And so if the government already know meat is harmful, then classify it as a crime and stop meat forever, right? Just like stopping the criminal so they don't continue harming other people. So I don't understand this. I really don't understand.
Watch or download the full conference, The Truth About Maya's Dark Force and Temptations, for free at SupremeMasterTV.com by searching Truth About Maya.